How long you been doing this, Dwight?
Since 94.
Awesome.
What are you trying to get out of the session there? Now, usually what I want to see drivers know where the corner workers are first.
What am I trying to get out?
Yeah.
I think this is my third time on track, second with this car. But first this year. And I would like to get out of the novice group. That's probably my main goal. But obviously continue to burn the line here. This is a completely different engine that I've only had running for 4 weeks, so obviously learn the car a little bit too, because it's going to be different. A little water on the track right there. About how fast should I be going?
As long as you feel safe, it's not a big deal. Okay. Just can't overtake anybody.
Right. All 7 or 8 times a year?
Not all the time. Most of the time. But this year my car has been apart all year, so I haven't really got to enjoy my track time.
Okay.
And I'm hoping I can make it out for the next session. Looks like you know the apex is bad.
ride out on NASCAR 3 and 4 here. Is it gradual or why?
Well, the car is set up right. Normally it's just a gradual slide out.
Okay. I've never opened it.
Automatic car or stick?
Stick.
Okay. Well, this should only be a two-gear track for you, third and fourth. Is that what you normally do?
That sounds about right. Third gear will top out around 120, I think. Better. It's supposed to cut off when it hears, or turn on when it hears enough noise from the mic, but the engine noise is causing it to kick on.
Okay. For practice, when you come out of here, just go ahead and shift in the fourth. Get in the routine after you come up for RPMs.
Okay. Actually, I probably won't shift in the fourth until after this corner, I think.
up on the banking. Make it in the middle of the right in here after you make all transition, and then make the downshift.
After transitioning off the bank.
You want all your weight transferred, not up to the power, have to put power down if it gets loose, then make the downshift after you come off the bank and the car is all settled.
Okay. The engine, turn the mic on, and it's not me talking, then it's too low.
Yeah.
what?
I'm not sure. You need to stay in third gear until you come through here with the custom gauge.
Yeah. Now with the box so high, you probably need to talk just a little bit louder to get it to kick on.
All right.
Pitting, right?
Yep.
Okay. Let's go.